Hello, precious human. I'm back. Playing Casper.
There's no way I'm gonna finish this before Halloween ends. I forgot what I had to do. Did I do the key thing? Oh yeah, that's where I threatened his life. Just kidding. I told him that he could help me with... Oh, I'm about to die. Where's health? He could help me not be the last ghost. I didn't threaten him, I just made a suggestion. Please, this little ghost needs health for whatever reason. Excuse me. Don't touch me, I'm in pain. Do you have any health, sir? This ghost is about to die. You have rats! Princess Frog Ribbit, where are you? Miss Princess, I am...
Hello, you're a cute little ghost. Hi, I've never met a talking frog before. I'm not a frog, I'm Gwendolyn, a princess trapped by Kabosh's wizards. They turned me into this form and I've been stuck here ever since. Could you free me? I don't want to be a frog forever.
Why not?
Oh, that's terrible. Well, I'll free you. What do I need to do? Right then, go through the door into the mountain and find your way through the maze. After the maze is the wizard tower, and inside the tower is the heart gem. The gem contains the magic that transformed me. Touch the gem and I will be restored. When I'm returned to my form, I can give you a gift.
I sure hope the gift is useful.
Where are the wizards?
Whoa. Oh dear. Okay, maze. Please don't confuse me. Oh, that's where I came from. Oh! I cheated! To the shadow realm with you. Wait, hold on. Let me fix my controls. Hey. Don't hurt me, I'm just a little ghost. Hopefully they don't respond because I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. It's somewhere in the maze. But it's a maze. It's confusing in here. What? Hey! Out of the shadow realm. Impossible. These wizards are more magical than I thought. Death to you, good sir. I'm supposed to be looking for a wall with a crack on it. Well, this is gonna take me time. I'm not a good looker. Can I have health? Oh no! Hey. Aww. I was gonna plead for my life. I was gonna promise him rocks. I think wizards like rocks. And I'm looking for some heart gem, right? Oh. Death. Broken. Gargoyles! Ancient creatures. I wasn't looking at my health. I was so close to... Okay, I guess I should take focus in killing the enemies. God damn it, you frog. Stupid wizards that get in my way. And those stupid gargoyles. Die. Sit here. And then I beat up his friend, which I do really want to do. I feel better. Then I go through here. Ooh. Where are the green ones coming from? Because those have a mind of their own. What the hell is- what are these green things? Why? Thank you.
I can get it.
They really knew what they were doing. And they made the aim follow. It makes it harder. Whoa! Now what? Was there health? Let me try to get some health. Please be health, please be health. That's it.
Good to be myself again. You are very brave, Casper. Let me give you this key part. It will help open the door to the dragons. And thanks ever so much again for rescuing me.
I'm in shock. I did that in one try. I really thought I was gonna get stuck there. I was so nervous. My heart is beating. Dragon.
Spirit blasts. Strange, but I like it.
Ow. Death is upon you.
Oh. So, you're ready to face the dragons. Kabosh put four dragons in charge of this world. Each dragon is a different color and has different powers. I heard a rumor that each head is vulnerable to specific types of spirit blasts. The only weak spot they have is in the mouth. Use your powers well and you can free the entire kingdom from Kabosh's grasp. Good luck, Casper.
Yes. Gulp? Here goes nothing. Dragons? The red one, I assume it's not for the red one. Whoa. Hey. Eat it. The best method is always to go one by one now. Take them out one by one. Oh, wait. Okay, guys. Give me a second. Let me recharge. I feel like this is dangerous. Did I get him? Is he gone? You accept it. Locking in is not as easy as you would assume. Any chance you like you don't like fire? Whoa. Hi. This game is so difficult to control. Don't eat me. I don't even know how that's possible. Can you please just accept this as damage? You're a good sport. No, come back. Look at me. Dragons, please, I'll play with you one by one. Ow! I need help. Don't die, Casper. For the 12th time. That's not hard. That's not right. No. This is a lot for a little ghost. Don't leave. Do you want it? It doesn't want it. I don't know what they want. Do you want this one? One likes the little, well, he doesn't like the little sparkly ones. So we will feed it the sparkly ones. Open your mouth again. Good sport. Oh, what just happened? What just happened? Oh, that was really scary. I just hit my arm on my desk. Not the jump scares, Casper. Is it dead? I think it's just you and me, blue. Dragon. I don't know which one you like, though. Well, that was health. I didn't need anything. Damage from the fire ones. Isn't it these that he doesn't have? This is where I get stuck. Was it that? Maybe he wants that. Can you please accept my... No, I'm stuck. Hey. This one to me is the hardest. I feel like I need good aim for this dragon. Do I really need another? I need another green thing. These are the green ones. I see green. Dang it. Oh no. Dang it. Now I have to wait for the green to show up again. I'm just gonna wait here until it respawns. Best thing about being outdoors is the best sun is under the best. Of course, if you want to get down to the green area, then camping the world is a place to go. Wait. That was a lot of waiting just for that one last shot. Congratulations to me and Casper. Wendy, I did it. I'm free.
The portal to the circus world is weakened. I can use my wand to open the gateway. Good luck, Casper. You're doing great.
Yeah. I'm doing fabulous.
Wendy. I can't believe all the bad stuff Kabosh has done in the spirit dimensions. Kabosh is a terrible force to have to face. Freeing one dimension has helped weaken his power.
Well, so that's that. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this game before Halloween, but frankly, I'm just gonna keep playing it because I do like it. And I love my old PS2 games very, very, very much. So, Casper said bye. Okay, thank you for watching. Please, please, please be nice to those around you, to animals, and most importantly, to yourself, okay? Bye.